guys, good morning. As promised in yesterday's video, if the weather would allow it, today would be another bus vlog. So yeah, the weather does allow it, so this will be another bus vlog. Destination for today will be Leiden. There's two bus lines to choose from, line 50 and line 51. Excellent. So right now I'm in Haarlem waiting to transfer on the bus. And you know what's funny? Right across the street is the Telegraaf and they offer free Wi-Fi internet. It's mighty cool. Well, I have arrived. Leiden. Before starting the walk, time for some coffee at Starbucks. Alright, that was good. Now let's commence with the walk. Black peach in summer. Well, you can tell Leiden is filled with students. Plenty of things going on here. Yet again, against all expectations and forecasts, the weather is excellent. Yeah. Thank you.
guess the sundial is off by,
well, a couple of hours. It's already nearly 2 p.m.
Japanese design.
An upcoming exhibition right here in Leiden. Or it might already have started. The 20th of July. Wasn't that yesterday? City weapon of Leiden.
Rubber ducky.
You can see these antennas all through town. Leiden is the city with the largest consumer-made wireless network of at least in the Netherlands. It's quite a large network spanning over the entire city. Leiden has quite a lot of canals, but some of them have been made dry. Like the one over there, for example. You You can see one run there not too long ago, but they closed it down. Stained glass windows in that white building I filmed just now. Check it out. Awesome, eh?
But where's the sun going?
a blind wall with a couple of doors in it. There used to be windows apparently. And this looks more like a school or so of sorts. If it's still used like that, I doubt it. Looks like there's also German television here. St. Pete's Church. So this is the kind of Leiden you see when you evade the store-filled streets. Just go for the historic part of town. So this is actually a little street, a port, a portal, an alleyway. Let's check out where that goes. University of Leiden, one of the many buildings in this town, city. Now that is one large fish for being in a canal. Walking bird. I guess the market salesmen are doing well today. Thank you. the all-seeing eye. But down below, there's a little owl.
Hello.
So all's well.
Thank you.
Right, what would that be? Could it have come from this? Leiden City Hall.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
The aforementioned shopping streets. Yeah. Check that, Jen. Stroopwafels. Freshly baked even. And that's just below, just above an alleyway. Super Mario! Thank you. The sundials appear to be 2 hours behind. Yoshi. It's a cow.
Oh.
This windmill comes low. Don't get hit by it. Man, these Frisians, they are everywhere. Monument of Leiden. Little weapon by the door. Oh my, don't stand on this hedge, you'll fall right through. Well, I think that's about it for Leiden. Time to head back to the station. And there it is already. Time to find a bus. Well, I'm back at the station. Now waiting for my bus. Well, I'm back in the bus heading for Haarlem. Thank you.
Hey guys, arrived back in Haarlem. Time to transfer to the bus to Amsterdam.
Nearly 20 minutes left until it will arrive. It's Madagascar 3. Yeah.
Back at HQ. And who's there?
Hey, it's Chibi. Someone is happy. Yeah. Chibi is happy. Right, Chibi. Happy, happy, happy. Yes, happy, 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 Chibi. Oh, cutie.
So today in Leiden, I got myself an edition for the collection of city marks, Starbucks city marks. I didn't have one of these yet. So the Leiden city mark with Windmill De Valk and some nice scene of Leiden. I think it's a very nice mug. Well guys, I think I got plenty of nice footage today. So I will quit the vlog right now. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching and see you again tomorrow. Hey, cheerio.